Welcome to the What is PICO section of the EBM Express course. EBM Express is designed to build your understanding of evidence-based practice in short, manageable blocks of content. This is the ask step of the evidence cycle, in which we want to ask a clearly stated, answerable question related to the clinical problem. PICO is a format to help define your information need into a clinical question. By organizing the clinical question using the PICO format, you can use the specific terms to aid in finding clinically relevant evidence in the literature. PICO stands for patient, population, or problem, intervention, exposure or prognostic factor, comparison, and outcome of interest. Sometimes the PICO format may include additional elements such as type of clinical question, time, or study type. This is referred to as the PICOTTS format. In this module, we will be defining the components of PICO. Again, P stands for patient, population, or problem. I is for intervention, exposure, or prognostic factor. C is for comparison. And O stands for outcome. When looking at patient, population, or problem, ask yourself how you would describe a group of patients similar to yours. You may want to limit your population to a particular age group or other specific subgroup. When considering intervention, exposure, or prognostic factor, it is important to identify the main one you are focusing on. This could be a new medication, a diagnostic test, or an educational intervention. Be as specific as possible when describing the intervention. In comparison, you are looking at the main alternative or gold standard to compare with your intervention. This may include a placebo, the current standard of care, or even a group that has no exposure to the intervention. In some cases, your research question may not have a comparison, and that is perfectly acceptable. Outcome is the result you want to measure or achieve. It may include clinical well-being or quality of life. Sometimes you may wish to refine your search further. You can use the PICOTTS format to add more elements to your search. T is for type of clinical question. T can also stand for time. And S is for study type. Are you looking for a specific type of clinical question? If so, you might consider diagnosis, etiology or harm, therapy, prognosis, or prevention categories. Perhaps you value time in terms of data collection duration, treatment duration, or time to follow up. And finally, is there a specific design or methodology that would best address the clinical question, such as randomized control trial, controlled clinical trial, cohort studies, or case control studies? In summary, the PICO or PICOTTS format is used to organize clinical questions to find relevant evidence in the literature. You will have an opportunity to practice using PICO in upcoming modules.